Oh, I'm so stupid. So again, welcome to Garrotecast. Welcome to episode number 4, and again, welcome, Little Angel.
Hello.
Yes, I'm awesome. I'm super awesome. I unmuted myself when there was no picture, and then I muted myself when there was the picture. It's good. Good that I checked like 10 minutes, 15. Okay, so today, more OpenRA, like, or as always. How are you, Little Angel?
I'm awesome.
I know. Besides that, how is your mood?
It's awesome.
That's good to know. Okay, so I would say, just let's go right into the game. And I will open up a server. Whoopsie. Everything is pretty slow. We'll start with Pit Fight, I guess. It's open.
Oh, wait,
let's take another server. I'm not sure about this whole lag thing on this Garrotecast server. I did something, but I don't know if it's good, and it would be shitty if it's not good while we're streaming. So, okay, now. I fucked your name in a stream name, you can tell me. It's not a problem. I did? What did I write?
Of course.
Oh.
Enl.
Enl?
Enl.
Enl.
Exactly this.
Yeah. Awesome, sorry. This was not on purpose, of course.
Of course. It was already not on purpose that I'm Angel and not Angel, for example.
And of course called Corot, although I renamed him already. He should be Chromecaster. What a pity. And the other one surely is also... he's got his name still. Strange. But okay. Looking good, I would say. So, nobody there.
A surprise.
Oh, today everything is going wrong here on my setup. This is so awesome. Why is it happening? This shouldn't be like it. So. Oh, this is so cool. Nobody can see me. What the fuck? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's going on today. So here's the camera again. Cool. What the fuck? did you see it?
Actually, no.
Okay. I don't know. I was going back to the menu. Or I wanted to change the scene, and I forgot that I have this intro video still on, so yeah, after disabling, my cam was just gone. But it was a cam problem, you know, the camera itself showed some menu, some Canon menu. Awesome. Well, okay. I will keep an eye on it, because I don't know. We will see.
Maybe it's this problem with the half an hour recording.
No, I fixed this already. This is okay. Yeah, this is all set. I don't know what happened. I just need to keep an eye on it because not that I'm not showing, and there is like for the whole stream only a camera menu. This would be will not be good. Oh, come on, guys. Don't play spec train. Okay, now seems to work. Just reload. Greetings. Oops. Too high. Too high. Awesome.
Huh?
I don't get it.
No, me neither.
Okay, if somebody gets it, then write it in the comments. I'm too stupid.
Remember,
actually, you could play. You could play him, couldn't you?
Little no, Angel. I couldn't.
Nah, I heard
today
you. I heard
is
you
the
were
Polish Independence Day.
Uh-huh.
So
#nobody cares.
I can't. I can't be conquered again.
Yeah,
so
but
sorry.
You can show your independence no. today. And yes, I am. Come on. So in China, this seems to be Friends Day or something like this.
Of course, because it's awesome discount day on
yeah.
AliExpress.
Yeah,
so,
hashtag not sponsored, definitely. No, really. Guys, if you want to order stuff on AliExpress anyway, then do it today, because it's way cheaper. Ah, gatekeeper, mm-hmm. hi. I see. Yeah, cool. Good you didn't play, I'd say. Versus gatekeeper.
Yeah. And who would get a punch? You.
Well, come on, you will forget about it. Or maybe you would have even won, who knows?
I know. No, don't answer this question like this. You know how it ends.
Why?
We are not waiting for someone. Everyone can join. This is the answer.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should copy it in the clipboard and then just paste it in case. I can play will be nice easy game though. That's good. Okay. So England versus
okay, Ukraine. Will be it will be very interesting game for the first one, I can imagine.
Yeah, hopefully. So come on, hurry up.
Yeah, but this one, these two actually are orange, so.
Yeah, one is orange for me. Okay, no, what's the problem now? Ah, good.
Battle control.
Let's see. I just hope that everything keeps going and nothing breaks while I'm setting up the production.
Ah, okay, so I will maybe introduce the players.
Yeah.
So on the north we've got Gatekeeper, while south is Unano.
Yeah.
Unano is playing Ukraine and Gatekeeper England.
Whoop whoop. Thanks. Yeah, exactly. Yes. So Gatekeeper is just incognito today, as it seems.
Exactly.
Oh, these are some grenadiers here. Is there coming up some cheese? Oh, they will so meet.
Oh,
they will so
meet.
Yeah, for sure.
They will meet perfectly.
Wow, what an action here.
Yeah.
Ooh. Come on, one more! Oh. Oh my goodness, they need three grenades to kill two people? This is so unrealistic. Yeah. Okay. This little fucker. Now vetted up. That's good. Oh, here's the other one. Oh! One shot.
Okay, so Unano is going for double ore refinery, while Gatekeeper is going for war factory first.
Wow, nice. This is cool. Some diversity here.
Gatekeeper, yes, killed engineer.
No, awesome.
But engineer made it, so at least it's not wasted, like 100%. Oh, some grenadiers on the left from the base of Gatekeeper. They are just incoming now.
Ah, I see. Well, three people can do some damage. Well, we'll see.
Ah, they are going for Conyard.
Oh, but how they're hidden. Little,
mm-hmm.
little fuckers.
Ah, no. For me, they could just go
yeah,
more
Yeah, I guess
they
go for power. And this was so short.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, not really. not really super effective.
Yeah, wasted.
Oh, but this was actually smart. You saw this? He took out this guy in the from the pillbox, which is now wetted up by wet up two.
Mm-hmm.
And then he sold pillbox because I think if you do it otherwise, there's always just a shitty normal rifle.
Yeah, that's right. That's
smart. I didn't know. We learned something.
Woohoo!
Cool one.
Also, they are writing a lot. Why?
I don't know. They're just fooling around.
Okay, so Unano built some people, while Gatekeeper has actually...
Nothing.
Nothing.
Totally
okay,
nothing.
Just some... No, in the middle. Next to hospital, there are some.
Nice.
But only rifles, as I see, and engineer.
Nah, he's sticking very much to this saving now. From his build setup, from his war factory first, he will just... Now he's going to produce, yeah. Slowly. But as his eco will stabilize in a second, so he's now on 4 harvests. He's got 1.5 cash, so now he can really start producing. And yeah, Unano is down to 900. Around 1,000. Oh, but also got already 5. So yeah, that's now pretty even, I guess.
Ah, they will so kill this engine.
Yeah,
yes,
kill this
gone.
Engine. Yeah, but he lost also some units there. So it's like standing on top of this thingy was not too bad. So here's the first tank, and I guess there will be... No, where is it here? Unano is producing MCV. Oh, we see early... pretty early radar dome. In a second for Rock One. Oh god, such a Star Wars victim.
actually AI.
Yes, and now Disney will shut the stream down. Wait for it. He used our name. He didn't pay license fees.
Now we will send you the bill.
Yeah, probably. They will send such a guy.
And
you know,
then you are
dead
till
the door.
End of your life.
Yeah.
Actually, death. Okay.
Not a problem.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter now. But these two tanks paid off. Actually, only one already paid off. Like crazy. And Unano just needs to deploy and for sure defense building. Yeah, for sure. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, but gone. Boom.
Gone. Two shots totally wasted. So, yeah. Bye-bye
so,
extension.
What about the Conyard? I guess so.
Yeah. Gatekeeper is also MCV ready, but... is standing there. Okay, but at least he could defend and can now continue. So just some time wasted. Where is it here? Ooh, Gatekeeper. He's going directly to the same ore field.
People will see.
Yeah. Oh, lucky him. They're the stupid.
They didn't see the MCV going.
You think? I think he saw it. He's still going there. He's still going there. He knows. He definitely knows. Now he found the power plant.
Yeah, now he sees only also the Conyard.
Yeah. Ooh.
Lucky.
Yeah, now you should pull in these tanks. Yeah, exactly. Oh, no, don't stop them. Keep going. Oh my goodness, why? Why didn't he at least crush some? What a game! Strange. Also, Gatekeeper is just... he fucked his eco a little bit. So he's really on long distance mining. On the top right. And the top left.
Yeah, I already saw it.
Yeah, Unano's doing the eco slide right now. Pulling up our trucks. And he's already on 3k while Gatekeeper is turned to zero. Finally crushes.
And he's not repairing his MCV.
Yeah, because he can't. He doesn't have any money or not much. Just
no,
like 300.
He does.
No, he's got 100. Down.
Yeah, I see.
And by expansion. Ba-boom. Yeah, I would also pull back rather. Still no money down. But he slided some All trucks from left to right.
Yeah, but now look also at the ore raffinery. This ore truck has some way to go.
Yeah, yeah. He could even
go and closer. He is even going farther.
Yeah. I hate those walls. Okay, but no, still zero. Ooh. Now these pillboxes need to help out. And they do. They do pretty well. Oh, they still can shred whole people. Yeah, and they do. Oh, artillery, hello. Oh, and Heinz.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. I didn't
quite
realize.
A lot for no money.
Yeah, that's why he has no money, I guess. I didn't even realize. And there comes the Sakoil.
Actually, this gatekeeper has a lot of power and he turned off his radar dome. Pointless, because for me it's really helpful, always.
It's totally helpful, and if you have enough power, it's no problem. But it's crazy, he's got second MCV going now. Expansion.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty much secured now, for now at least. This artillery really, saved him, while Unano's still not on tech. Guess soon. Oh, this tank could be crashed. Yeah, will be. Two Heinz he's got already. Three. All full? All full. Whoops.
Oh, now the Heinz are waiting to take some power.
Yeah, for sure.
Ah, actually they are going to main base.
Yeah, I see. I'm just following them.
Go left and they will spy MCV.
Ah, MCV, oh my goodness.
No.
Yeah, whoa.
Okay, yeah, power, exactly. Power is really the best to begin with.
Definitely,
really also love it.
It slows you down so much, especially if you don't have radar dome and can't build a big one. You need to really build like two or three small ones, it's so bad.
Yes.
Yeah, and he's definitely...
And building is so slow.
Yeah, yeah. But you gain some money while this, because just the stays. But hey, okay, he's repairing and he's like 280 to 320, so he's just, he could be even with this power plant. Yeah, he should be back with this power plant.
Yeah,
oh no, he
broke
something. Oh, he's going out in the middle. Ooh, he's got so little support of vehicles.
Yes, make the tank crashes. Exactly.
Ah, well. Not really line of sight. I'm just showing with Shroud on. So, from Yunano's point of view. And just coming units from all sides.
Yeah, doesn't look good for
him. No. Some line of sight will surely help. This will be hard. Almost no rocket people. Artillery is incoming also, so yeah, I guess.
It can be pretty much it. But Unano is now fine with power, so at least this.
Yeah,
and he's got actually a lot of money. 11,000.
Yeah.
Okay, Gatekeeper now also is around 3, so he managed to do it better now, but...
Ah, here comes the crashes.
If only Unano would build and would have some more barracks, for example.
I think he's trying, but it's also kind of slowed down at the moment a little bit.
He's also
like...
busy, surely, with fighting here and there. And
okay.
Helicopters are not coming.
Wow, wow.
Five of them, or four, or five.
Oh. Ah, he needs some. He's got only very few. Bye bye, power.
Oh,
ah, they saw it. Yeah. No, like only one rocket soldier. I can take out one. No! Whoa, close. Crazy, do people survive. What a pity now. Is this artillery, of course, still standing there? And he can reinforce pretty good. While Nano could, but doesn't. Or, yeah, okay, he's just not that fast. But he's got a lot of barracks still. He's still got six barracks left. Crazy. Gatekeeper is only down to 4. Wow. But still, you know, there's just no vehicles. Or too little tanks to tank. Oh, hi Chris, by the way.
Unano is still trying with some expansions, but it really
doesn't look that good. These Heinz are just...
they are killing all the people.
Yeah, well.
I would just now push all my units in and that's it. This is what I always do at the end. Just QQ and go inside.
Yeah, that's right. But come on, how many units will it be? It will be 5, 6, 7 people.
Nah, actually this is what he does now.
Yeah.
He's pushing everything.
It still even keeps fighting. With one tank. I'm gonna tank down. Ah, this artillery will of course end it. And the Heinz are coming back. I'm going for the Conyard, well. Did he manage to escape with his Conyard? No. No. Ach, it's here. How bad? Yeah, this anti-air truck, this would have been needed, like, I don't know.
5 minutes ago.
Yeah. That would be perfect. Well, yeah. I'm still on 3k cash. No power though. But it's close. Ah, okay. Now, these people are getting shredded.
This gatekeeper has also like 6,000 all the time and not building any people.
Well,
only this helicopters.
Nice. People.
Okay, he's attacking expansion now.
Ah, okay. There were a lot of flame towers, but he's got the tanks here. Hind army coming back. Artillery is still firing. This is it. Whoops.
Oh, don't be so negative.
Yeah.
Why are you always so negative?
Oh, sorry. Like which volume? The hot total volume, or just microphone, or what? I don't know. Well, GG. Whoa! I almost ended the game. That was close, because I didn't do it. It would be so fucked. Oh god. No. So, which map? You choose one this time.
So, let me open.
Yeah, open. Oh, you just...
So, should I open the Coralcast server?
No,
or?
Take this, I don't know, Skynet. One of the Skynets.
Okay.
Voice, okay, yeah, I'll do it in a second. Get it open? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
I actually don't know this map.
You don't?
No.
Just wait a second. Settings? Warlord. Oh, yeah, I played it already. The game sounds needs to be... That the voice needs to be a little bit louder. Okay, so both voices or just mine? So mine is, should be louder now. But I don't know about yours. QDM3. QDM3? QDM3. Do you mean? Nine. Do you mean Q3DM3? Verwirr mich nicht. Okay, have fun. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Battle control initialized.
Okay, setting up the overlay.
A lot of ore on this map.
Pretty much, yeah. Pretty
for
fitting,
such a small map.
Pretty fitting name, definitely. Okay, it seems to be better. Thanks for the tip. They've got awesome colors.
Yeah, yeah. I just also wanted to say.
Yeah, okay, so what's going on here?
And we've got pink is actually my
your color. I know, yeah, okay, but there's Karina playing. I didn't see her playing for a long time. She's only joining and then dropping out. Or he, I don't know. You never know. Anyway, yeah, last time is pretty some time ago and was not the best of player to then, but I guess also new. And who's the other one? Gomoran. Don't know him.
Yeah.
Never heard.
Awesome. Me neither.
Okay. So it's the day of the. No, the day, not the day, but the match.
Karina,
the...
I know, and actually she or he wrote that she's a noob, but I don't think so. I think. She wasn't that bad.
Ultra Nano is falling. Thanks, Yunano, I guess. Where do I hear? Sorry, what did you say? I was so.
There's a pillbox next to Karina's base.
Yeah.
No, I was just saying that she wrote that she's a noob, and actually I remember playing with her, and she wasn't that bad.
Well,
I don't know.
I don't know. For me, it's been
probably
a while.
Not noob.
No, not total noob. But
I would say.
Yeah, maybe just not. You know, not. I don't know, focusing on getting better or so. I don't know. It's of course practicing, but if you keep staying on a stage and you can't, you don't know what to do or how to improve, that's also not good. So you should, I don't know, watch something, read something, ask someone or so. So I don't know if this is the case. We will see. Let's just see. For me, back then, she was pretty new player and not the best, but okay. Of course. Understandable, but also we have got double ref here and not. Oh yeah, now producing. But she's got way too many units. And two pillboxes, you know. Well.
She has like 7 units. I hate seeing my color playing. I feel kind of weird.
It's weird. Also, it's weird when I just wrote here in the game chat, then it's just like I'm so green and it's also so... why am I green? Okay, now up to 2 harvesters finally. But wasn't she the one writing Polish once? Yeah, I guess this was her.
Can be.
Yeah, yeah.
No clue.
I guess so. So what about Echo? Yeah, okay, I actually was guessing something like this. She's down to 0. Cormoran got 2. Pretty solid. And also kind of long distance mining here.
Yeah.
Well.
While Cormoran has his ore raffineries right next to ore.
Yeah, pretty much, pretty good.
Okay, now she's got.
Yeah, finally.
No, but she's got one.
Yeah, the eco
but
will definitely.
Mm-hmm.
No.
No, I just wanted to say that for Cormoran there is expansion already.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, saw it for sure. Also the yeah, it's ready. Yeah, there it is, Orifinery. And she would have a good eco if she didn't just build us pillboxes. They were just totally useless. Okay, one. Yeah, when
no,
this, let's say, attack was, but not even necessary then.
That's true.
Yeah, and we see what Kermoran is going up for, I guess. He just spied where these Otrox are, and he will go for them now, I'm pretty sure. And this is what I was talking about, you know, doing this, like, very early stage of the game is pretty good. This is pretty helpful. So that's
it. We need to practice. We need to practice.
All the time.
Why are we streaming when we could play?
Oh, she built another Otrox. Why she is not building any?
Yeah, now she should. Now she should, and she is. She's at least building Ranger. It's good for line of sight. But okay, maybe one Otrox could have been saved by now.
Too late.
Because she needs to build another refinery, at least one more. Anyway, you know, either left or right. So there would be the Otrox included. Okay. Oh, such a good job this mobile heirs did. They just tanked so good all the fire from the artillery that almost none of these rocket soldiers died, or pretty many survived, let's say. Our first tank is incoming. Oh, another Otrox? Wow. Okay.
Hello again, J2K, for you.
Ah, hey. Eco is still down. Okay, one harvest is idling. Oh, that's shitty. Service depot incoming. Oh.
Oh, now she will see the expansion surely. Ah, oh, now already she knows about it.
Yeah, okay. Ah, finally some rockets and some tank. But there are already two of the slime towers. Can be so hard.
Imagine it very hard for her now to.
Yeah, this win. Angle is just. Oh, stop, move, yes. Ah, oh, a few more vehicles would be so good.
Oh,
army. Rockets are gone. Yeah, the rockets were gone then.
Oh, it hurts.
Wait for at least two or three tanks. These light tanks are so fast to produce, and also line of sight is here, so a little bit waiting. Although now three tanks are. Look at the north. There's three tanks incoming.
I see. Mm-hmm.
Oh, and this hind is
not really there. He will do nothing.
Oh, this hind will just, in worst case, it will just land now and be shot by the tanks. I would immediately shoot at this hind now.
She closed her MCV and trying to flee.
Why?
But actually not producing not, now.
Yeah, this was not necessary. The MCV was a way to go, and yeah, this is it.
Also, they wouldn't get. They are killed now.
Yeah.
It was really pointless.
This is really pointless.
Oh, now she is going with MCV where the.
Yeah, I see. To expand also. Yeah, okay.
Okay, rifle didn't see it actually.
Hmm.
So at least this, but. Okay, that's it.
Kaboom! No, there will be some crushes? No, it's just. Wow.
But at least she knew that it's possible.
True.
Let's always find something good.
Yeah. No, this pillbox can do some.
Again, there is no picture of you.
Again, there's no. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's still going to the menu, and I don't know why. It's just super strange that it does it. But it's not the 20 minute turn off thingy, it's something else. 20 minutes go to menu thingy. new stuff. Awesome. No, here I'm back again, but there's some overlay in it. Oh, I just can't. This is so awesome. Super cool.
Come on, show everyone your handsome face.
Yeah.
Okay, MCG of Kormoran is next to Karina's base.
Okay. Just a second, I'm just fixing this, or trying to fix this camera at least.
Oh, he's got planes ready and a lot of stuff, and he's now pushing them.
Wow.
Come on, take also planes.
Oh, this display isn't working. Yeah, I forgot.
Actually, okay, he pushed only rockets into base and she's got only rifles. So rifles can actually kill rockets pretty easily.
Yeah, pretty easy.
This is not the most... Ow. Okay, this hurts really. So... This was not a good idea. But it's already won anyway, so...
Yeah, it's pretty much won. It was pretty much won from the moment this this army came for the second time and the three tanks got in. But okay. Well. So I hope to have fixed it now. I really don't know. Of course, this is first time live testing again, but yeah. And no, but I don't know. This camera was just working for hours in the last flashback episodes, flashback nights episodes. GG. Not a problem, so I'll just really have to check what's going on there. Maybe I changed something by accident. Good game. Yeah. And nice map. Small, very really a lot of ore. You can have cool fights here, I guess. If the matches are longer.
Yeah, really. Yeah. Okay, so I opened another one.
Yeah, I'm just on my way. Which one? 1 or 9? I guess 9. Yeah. Whoopsie. Go back.
Okay, so let's see this one.
Joining is already awful slow. So...
Hello, Happy.
Please, no team. Or can you please set him to team?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, because if this is set, then my overlay won't work. Desert Rats, we see. Okay. And newbies. Newbie and newbie. And pretty much for sure totally confused why there are hundreds of people in this in this game. And yeah. Okay, go.
Yeah, I can't. Newbie is ready and not ready.
Yeah, just ready.
All the time. Okay, so have fun.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Okay, so. I am playing, newbie asks. Yeah, actually pretty much.
It seems to be, yeah. Oh, this is the best build. This is like the build. Double power plant. Whoopsie. Hey, whoa, you didn't turn off this. Oh, no, you didn't. What? Oh, you are a good game master. Little ankle.
What I fuck.
The settings. No.
You need to remind me. I'm a newbie. What did I fuck now?
Yeah, you know, just not export map.
There's, for me, it's export map.
Yeah, because you're a spectator. I just wanted to turn on the shroud and I was like, oh, everything black. Oopsie. Yeah, happens. Come on. It's just like... For some people...
maybe it will be more interesting.
Yeah. Oh, crates. Crates also. Yeah, well, this gives... This crates for sure give the game whole... new possibilities, and this black shit, yeah, okay, come on.
Yeah, don't complain. It's a small map, they are already spying a lot, so they will discover everything soon.
Yeah, but, oh my goodness, come on, standing next to this fucking crate, take it. Ah, you know, he saw it. Oh, and he's got a ranger, nice. This is so useful. No, yeah, okay. I turned on the shroud, and this is super useful, as it seems. He's just exploring the map now. I would do exactly the same. Awesome. Double power plant is fine. Gives you placement radius and vision. Yeah, and power. Not to forget. Well, Ranger can be useful already. Oh, if the timing is good, you can meet the engineer.
Okay, so Cormoran is moving his MCV to the middle, let's say.
Ah, I see. Yeah.
Yeah, but the original one, so nice, he wasn't building for some time.
Okay.
But okay.
But you gain
some
space now. You gain money or people, depending on your build and if you build or not, but when we play the snow map, then this is for me really good. This moving allows me to build a lot of people.
Ah, engineer was gone.
Engineer was could have been gone, yeah.
Killed the engineer of.
Really?
Of movie. Yeah.
No, this engineer just took the, or did he have two? Because one is standing up there on the left orfield in the north.
Yeah, maybe he had two. I don't know.
There's also the engineer of Cormoran in the top right corner. It's a rifle soldier. Exploring, I guess. Exploring the map.
Actually, just standing.
No, yeah. So, money?
Well, I only gave them possibility to play the game like they surely do.
Really
do.
Yeah, true. Definitely. And there's Tesla coil ready, built ready, and Raider Dome for a newbie. And with 200 of power, it's more than impossible to set both. But he doesn't set Tesla coils. Okay. Oh yes, engineer gone. Oh, Ranger, if he doesn't. Oh, if he's not careful, Ranger.
Gone.
Yeah, will be gone surely.
Boom.
Yep. Bye bye.
Okay, so not so many units for both, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Money. Okay, newbie has almost nothing, while Cormoran 4,000.
I see.
It's time to build some army. Probably.
Yeah, it's definitely time to build an army. Or just a nice house somewhere at the lake. Depends. It depends. Well, now he unpowered his radar dome. What did you build? This service depot or what? No. I don't get it. I don't get how he's playing. A little bit strange. Newbie also not producing. Long distance mining unnecessarily. Just this one harvester is going crazy.
Oh my goodness.
So bad, losing so much money.
You really need to watch them so close.
Yeah.
They are doing crazy things.
Yeah. Okay, but he doesn't need that much money because he's not producing any people. Where's the... Ah. Oh.
Yeah, but tanks will get it. Boom.
Boom.
That was fast.
Yeah, and it was also so predictable that he will continue now to go with these tanks and see this refinery.
Okay, so Cormoran just built the radar dome. There's another ore refinery for newbie ready, waiting to be set.
Oh, yeah, I see. And this Tesla coil paid off. Almost. Oh, this harvester. Oh, this harvester. No, the people locking him. Oh, so bad. Could have survived.
Why isn't Cormoran building any vehicles? Actually, he's got 7,000.
Yeah, he's not building vehicles, and
maybe he likes having money.
Yeah, this
I'm also saving a lot.
Yeah, this is totally good to know too. At least when you go down with a lot of money.
Yes.
Kind of is the story of our world for sure. Yeah, now finally people are coming out of two barracks. Will take some time, of course. A lot of power. Again, he's got 600
there will be
power.
An attack.
Yes.
Attack for expansion.
For sure, a very
Although,
successful attack because only Tesla coil. Ooh.
Careful. Okay, I guess they didn't see the MCV. No, they didn't.
Surely. No, they didn't see MCV, and this one of these trucks could have at least killed some. But good, actually, these trucks distracted him a little bit, so he went away from this expansion. Does he know?
No.
No, he totally doesn't. Oh my goodness, how lucky. Oh, now he's coming. Maybe seeing it. Yeah, now he knows. And the army of newbie is... First of all, there are a lot of rockets, and second of all, they're totally out of position.
There are only four rifles.
Well... good versus tanks. Ah, here's the crate collected. Oh, rank up for the harvester.
Ah,
woo!
Awesome.
This is useful. This is so useful.
Okay, he pushed these rocket soldiers to his rifles, and now he's got quite an army, I would say.
Where do you...
At
least there.
We'll have this army. But, too fast.
Yeah, too fast and too little armor.
Yeah, because
also.
Because rockets are just up, waiting for I don't know what.
Okay, eco will be fucked now here. I got harvesters definitely.
Yeah, Cormoran is just going in now.
Yeah, this...
First tanks.
This should be actually already enough people to
yeah.
kill a lot. Actually should be able to kill... everything up there, maybe
come
not
on,
there.
Don't wait.
Yes,
kill.
Exactly. Sometimes I really don't get it. I see it often lately that it's taking a while taking people
oh,
a while.
How bad.
Oh
it's,
yeah.
Just wait. Oh.
At least it took some crushes. That
yes.
it did a good job, a good last job.
And APC now. APC should just
yeah,
go.
Yeah, APC
alt
should
and
go.
Low.
Oh, this would be so good because they were shooting straight at this. Nice, yeah, still
okay.
taking some. But they were shooting so good at this war factory and he could have just crushed.
Yes.
Well, you know how it is. So little rifle, guys, wow. But now it pays off since the rifle guys are separated from the tanks now. It kind of pays off for newbie. No, not really. Oh.
Take the tanks and crush people with tanks. Probably he doesn't know because he's just fleeing and
yeah.
he could easily do it. With big tanks it would be so easy.
Yeah, could be. Could be that he doesn't
okay,
know.
Okay, but he's killing at expansion, so...
Yeah,
and
this
now
was
he's crushing with one tank. This is so stupid.
It was not too bad what he did. Newbie just pulled everything in. Yeah, yeah. And just driving through with these tanks. Not only caused newbie to follow. Oh. Oh, is this all truck crushes? Yes. No. But nice, this all truck was not good. Not bad. Oh, and the. Oh, the conyard.
Ah, gone.
These
okay,
tanks.
Only tanks actually.
Yeah, these tanks are
oh
surviving
goodness,
like crazy.
Yeah.
I just want to mention that he should not go down because this army is shredded within a few seconds.
Mm-hmm.
When it passes those pillboxes, crazy.
Unfortunately, he doesn't know, so.
Yeah.
Feel
oh, don't
welcome.
Go in. Don't go in.
And oh my goodness, these pillboxes are everywhere, do you see?
Oh, yeah.
In the middle, there are
yeah,
four.
Yeah, he produced a lot.
On the right, five. Oh my goodness.
Wow. Or for fuck's sake, shoot at the lower tank first, my goodness. Still keeps poking. So I guess for newbie it feels still like, you know, he's under a lot of pressure. Although there's just nothing right now. There's this little army and that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe flame tower ready? No. No more defensive buildings. Down to one harvester. You should sell some.
Okay, and Cormoran is pushing now. MCV. Next to newbies base.
Oh, I see.
Left.
Mm. And people are, you know, maybe he thinks like, yeah, I will go from the other side to attack there, but this is just the worst decision. No, he doesn't. Okay.
And now he's
well,
going in the middle on.
It doesn't matter. He's going on pillboxes anywhere. It really doesn't matter. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. He pulled back.
Oh, this Hind. Heinz. GG.
GG.
What a pity.
Come on, let him crash.
Now yeah, also pulling,
why
pulling
isn't
along.
He crashing?
Oh, this is it. All these people suddenly.
Oh, yeah. Boom.
Bada ba boom. Well, GG. Anyway.
Battle control terminated. Okay, I want to open again, and actually now I will check settings.
Thanks. Players will thank you.
Okay, so... do we want some map with water, maybe?
Oh, yeah, I can have some water. Oh, I'm off the server.
Connection failed.
Yeah, for me also.
Okay, another one.
I broke down.
Okay, oh, wow, I opened a new one.
Was something... Huh? Which one? Eight?
Eight, yes.
Oh, I see now. Strange. Where is eight here? Yeah, okay. For me it's cool.
So, just push your person into a spectrain, maybe?
Oh. Then...
that would be useful.
Yes, I didn't really see.
Oh, my phone vibrated somewhere.
Oh, who will call me? Who will call me? Who will call me? She said. No one will call me. Oh, yeah, of course. Who else? I can't really. So, do we have to place here? Yeah, seems so. Printer versus Rough One. Oh, this map. Ah, yeah, now I see. What about the settings? I double check. Looks good.
I also checked.
Yeah, but you never know.
Where is my...
yeah, this wall of pillboxes. Omaha Beach. That's kind of fitting. Okay, both ready. HFGL.
Boom, and let's go.
Yeah, have fun, guys.
I will maybe still search in the meantime.
We'll search for? Ah, yeah. Your
my phone.
Ooh, this is Ukrainian match here. Ukrainian match. Yeah, oh god, oh my god, yeah, printer, exactly. With the X-shape color, or what it is. Whatever it shall be. Nice.
I need 5 seconds break.
Yeah, this is totally not a problem.
Okay.
Oh, rogue, gatekeeper, walling in. Walling off. I don't know. In or off.
Okay.
No, god. Hopefully nobody died. I'm surely deaf now. So, yeah, we see just Gatekeeper is rebuilding Berlin here. I guess he's kind of thinks he's in SimCity and tries to recreate the inner border here. Pretty good. Just some graffiti and it's done! Cool. Are there some rockets included here in this group? No.
Pretty curious if someone will actually use the water.
Depends. For sure there are some people, some rifles, which want to go sightseeing now. Ooh, what the?
That was fast.
What was the point of that? Ach, there are this. Ah, there are the. Oh, the grenades!
Ouch. That was really
stupid. Yeah. There was. Okay, I can understand
a
the thought.
A lot of money wasted.
Yeah. Surely could have been done maybe better with a little bit more time and, you know, like sending in 3 units on one side and then going the other or so, maybe. Then it would be for sure cool. But now this was just wasted.
Okay, we have double ore for printer.
Yeah, I see.
And
War Factory first
War
for...
War Factory, yeah.
Yeah.
For War Gatekeeper.
Protect power plant from rifles. Yeah. Someone should nerf walls. Build mammoth tanks and stop complaining. That's easy.
Okay, printer, actually I've never seen him in the game.
I've seen him several times.
Okay.
I think.
You play with him?
I might be, yeah. Surely.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know, but I know this. I saw this name definitely. I just try to figure out what's the point in building this wall when he wants to protect the power plant from people, because this wall also costs money, and why not build just two, three, or four, I don't know, rifles, so the equal amount of rifles you get for this.
No, I also don't get it. Hmm. Especially that now the power plant was like on the right side of this wall, not the left.
No, the first one was the left one. This on the right one came later.
Now, it came now, but why not on the left?
True.
This was the question.
True. True that question.
True that.
Okay, printer is going for this right for the right wing, let's say. No, he doesn't, but of course, at least he controls it kind of and knows that there should be nothing. Or should know that there is nothing. Gatekeeper still not producing, should be starting.
It's already 4 minutes gone.
Yeah, but eco is just now stabilizing. This is when you build like this. Mm. It takes it. And now I guess the point is already there where he could start slowly. There is another harvester coming, yes, and service depot ready already. So now he can start slowly with production. At least
okay,
he can repair.
MCV is out. He's going. Gatekeeper is going for having the expansion.
Yeah, I'm just checking this econ graph. Let's see if it's already, yeah, pretty good to see that the lines are crossing right now, but now they will keep getting up together. It's almost equally. Oh, nice.
Okay, so printer used his original conyard to move down.
No, I see.
He's producing a little bit more people now.
Oh, Tesla coil also.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got quite of an army already, in total. Oh, what? Come on. It needs to be killed now. So low.
Escape.
Yeah. Oh, and it still takes some people.
Oh,
unbelievable.
It's how mean.
Down to 1 HP and still balls of steel. No, come on. Yeah, it's not
how
stopping.
Killed? This is so crazy.
Yeah, it should be put on the repair. The service depot, because it really has earned its medal. Yeah, cool. Oh, but now Gatekeeper is starting to have a little bit of an army in the north. Also, again,
yeah,
walls.
I see.
Mine layer, by the way, in the north.
Yeah, right.
I hate these mine layers. I totally forget they're in this game until I see them.
Yeah.
It's so hard. We should try play around with it. Can surely do cool stuff, or I've seen already cool stuff. Mean stuff.
And we love doing mean stuff.
Yeah, true. Well, although it's not mean, it's just tactic and team play. All the people crying do not have real teammates, only strangers to play with. Oh, the anti-air truck got a repair. The mobile flak. I always forget its name. Mobile flak. Yeah.
Okay, another expansion. Gatekeeper.
Yeah, needed, and those harvesters, they are just... I don't know, they can be pulled down, but pretty dangerous also. He doesn't know that that printer has this little army down there. Oh, defense ready. Yeah, Tesla coil. Wow. After this. Oh my goodness, am I stupid?
Ah, but setting this Tesla coil actually now was useless, I would say.
Well, line of sight, but nothing more. Could have saved it. But maybe. I was also producing some walls. Oh, this mobile flux poking. Almost no vehicles.
Okay, now he's pushing, let's say, in the middle, the
kind
army.
Of. Yeah, kind of. Still... Printer is going in the south.
Ready.
Also, he can Yeah. No, he should just send his army up. Yeah, Ortrux and here, definitely Ortrux in the south, and in the middle this army should have gone up. Could have so would have been so helpful for the army which was there. Was there. Because they can shred everything now in this main base. They took three harvests, okay. So bad, yeah. Really. Well, bad, actually good. But just printer should have done this exact same, just crash. Ah. Still
he's
can do it.
Crushing all the power from printer.
Yeah, but he still could do crashes.
Come on.
No, he should do it. He should be able to do it. Oh, yeah. Okay, he lost a lot of power, but he's only down 130. Yeah.
Now.
Yeah, okay, 30 now, but this is nothing. Stupid.
A printer has 11,000.
Wow.
What?
Stupid.
What?
Or just for
not building.
Just
come
easily
on.
Forget to build. Phew. Well, Gatekeeper seems to be already way stronger now.
Yeah, he reinforced already a lot.
Also, this plane, such an advantage. Printer is far away from a radar dome now, if you ask me. Oh, and Gatekeeper is building the this harbor thingy. How's it called? Sub pen, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So the use of water is here,
but where?
Not really.
Where will we? Here, okay.
In the south, mm-hmm. But I don't know if he
and
is able.
Tech center
also, yeah. Well, still not sure if he can really use or if it's really necessary. Ah, so bad. The second tank is coming so late. As I said, hard.
This is just, for me, it's kind of weird that these people are just going in the base and they are not killing anything.
Because they are not set to attack everything.
They are only killing people and that's it.
Yeah, they are not.
They could have crushed a lot of buildings already.
Yeah, of course. But that's why they are not set to attack everything. That's why they're not attacking by themselves, you know? I think. Also, I thought about
you
it.
You see? Hmm? Wait. Demo truck is going to this transport thingy.
Where?
Sub pen. Yeah.
It's already in this demo
there
truck?
Is the yeah.
Oh, thingy. Nice. Cool.
And he even pointed.
Yeah, okay, but actually only he and the spectators can see.
Yeah, I guess this is why.
Also, he's pulling out his people, so it's kind of suspicious.
I want to see it so badly.
yeah, let's see. Let's follow this thingy.
Yeah, open here and boom.
He's going further.
No, he's going up.
What's going on here in the meantime? Just a little bit of poking. this thing is sliding here. boom,
come on, do it!
No, what a pity.
Really?
Now it will be wasted because this wasted, not wasted, but it. Oh, stop your mobile flag! Stop your mobile flag! Your power will be fucked! okay.
But awesome idea, actually.
Yeah, funny.
Awesome
yeah.
PT not opened earlier because could have done more damage.
Yeah. 11k money and still building harvests. J2K for Euro. Yeah. This is true.
The best, really.
And then not using them as a tank.
GG and disconnected.
GG and disconnected, I see, yes. Mm-hmm. Well, what a pity.
Yeah, but let's see the crash till the end.
Yeah. Well. Yeah. Kill those annoying people. What the fuck? It's got another boat ready with a demo truck? No. Whoops. Yeah, you see, they're not attacking any further.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. What was that? Ah, I see. Is there some cat in here or no? I think some cat wants to be in here.
Leave my cats alone.
No. Whoa. These mines are ripping his people apart. And crash! Although, not many mines are left, so...
Okay, only last space to kill and that's it.
But I kind of like this map. Okay, I hate this water around, but... Still, this map is not bad. Has a lot of possibilities.
Yeah, I just wanted to say the same.
Yeah, this could be like, I don't know. Maybe like double the size, almost double the size, and then for two players would be surely awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, buy War Factory, buy Service Depot, buy game. Plong.
GG.
Battle control. Oh, this camera is doing again the thingy it does all the time. Awesome camera.
By Canon, they said.
No.
It will be fun, they
said. Yeah, of course you need to mention it. Fucker.
Nikon.
As if. Ugh, why am I even starting to explain it? You would not understand, you noob! Is the game open already? Because I'm waiting here.
Oh my goodness! Yes, it is! Time at 6.
What? Ah. Yeah, I found out. Mm-hmm. Looks good. My goodness, what a spec train. Oh. Mm-hmm. Ah, potatoes disconnected, yes. Shh, what a pity. Because Potato was signing up for Red Alert Global League. So, RAGL.org, and he was writing me that his name was screwed, so it seems as we wrote potato with a E at the end, so potato.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I had to change it, but okay, no problem.
Okay.
I had to also change all his matches, of course, all his events.
But you like it.
Yeah, of course, it was fast, but you know, I was like, oh no, because I saw that he registered and fixed already his name and everything, or it was even good. But yeah, just didn't know that we wrote potato. Like, really everywhere. I don't know. What?
Maybe someone from the spec train will actually go.
Yeah, would be cool. Then I don't think that Dreikontost gets it, that four of the spectators are us. As it seems. You're not one of those who can beat me. Eh? Dreikontost or who? I don't get it. Yeah, very modest. Very modest.
Just like someone I know pretty well.
Cool, tell me about it.
Hello, Batman 315.
Batman 315. What?
Bad Batman.
What? What about Batman?
Cat.
Always check chat. Yeah. Okay. There is like, no, what the fuck? There's an overlay from YouTube above my chat. So now, cool. Technik. So, come on. Oh,
who will play him?
You. Come on, you will beat him. Go, people.
Do we need to talk every time?
Everybody, write in the comments if you want to see Little Angle playing here. Woo!
No, he's playing. Come on, he's playing with thousands of pillboxes.
So? Make it some tactic you will win with.
No.
Oh, come on, you know a good tactic to win with.
Ow, oh my goodness.
Wow, what's going on at your place
this is
there?
My little Chinchi. Having some fun in the cage. Oh, but Batman is Cormoran.
Ah. Well.
He surely wants to get some advantage of watching, but the delay is set.
Yeah, yeah.
So, sorry.
No, 20 seconds. Yeah, it's not that much. Okay, but still, it's better than nothing. Than 3 or so, which is really unfair. Ooh. Especially already the sound can be annoying, because we're telling, of course, stuff and... Oh, happy! Ooh!
Now I will play!
Yes!
Actually, Gatekeeper should now play.
Yeah, I also think so. He should. I need help, huh? Bloop. What a fucker.
Okay, let's see, please, Happy versus Cormoran.
No, we don't.
No, he already doesn't want to.
Yeah. What a pity. What? Oh, you know, time. Ooh, there's the happy yellow again. He's been very passive. Yeah, I see.
Totally.
Yeah, yeah. Building seven barracks next to each other and then shitting out so many people that fucks everything. That's totally puzzle.
Yeah, okay. Ready up, happy, and let's see.
Ah, he's back. Cool. Yeah, ready up.
Yeah, okay.
Whoop, whoop.
Have fun. Enough of talking.
Yeah. Definitely. So, Germany versus England. Nice one. Although also just typical for Happy, definitely. Happy the Patriot. For sure, now he sits in front of his computer eating cheese and crackers, drinking finest
fish and chips.
Yeah, fish and chips. Drinking tea. Finest tea.
Oh my, they are playing the same.
This, yeah, what? I see.
The fuck?
I'm sure, like, on his desk, a picture of the queen.
This is so awesome.
This is just so mirrored, it's cool, yeah. Although Happy is just going for double ref, surely. While, Cormoran, maybe not. Although he went for double ref, I think, versus Karina, so. Could be, but then he's building two little people. Oh, what the fuck, go.
No, he's producing War Factory.
Yeah, okay, so he's going for. Yeah, okay, so then that's why. Only so little
people. But so is Happy also.
Really? Oh, well, Happy doesn't care as it seems. to release it for him to fuck anyway.
No, okay. No, Happy is building a refinery, but it
was refinery.
I was sure it was war factory.
Oh, okay. Engineer taken. Isn't there another oil derrick? Like four? No, two only. Okay. So, pretty even.
Wasn't the friendly match England versus Germany yesterday?
Yeah. 0-0. But it was like the, you know, for at least for Germany, it was like, I don't know, you know, the shitty players still only that play on, you know, when it's not super important. And this is it's so stupid, you know. Either play, okay, of course I can understand if they need to regain and so on, but I don't know. I think this matches then are so fucked. But still, Germany was
I don't care.
I think undefeated for 20 games or so. Crazy, really. They were really playing good.
This Germany is so awesome.
No, come on. I'm not that into football, you know. And if they play as good, yeah, well, who knows. By the way, is Poland on the World Championship? You know that? You should know that, actually, with your totally...
Very nice weather today.
Yeah,
here.
Super crazy. Like, the totally interested and football-crazy father and brother and knows not even if... Ah. Boom! There goes the engineer. Ah, that was J2K for you asking it. Okay, I didn't get it.
Yes.
Always take the chat. Always take the chat.
But you answered, so...
Yeah.
This is what he gets.
Oh. What's going on here? Nothing. No production. No barracks. No vehicles.
Mm-hmm.
No, nothing. Oh, yeah, no, a defensive structure. Something. Yeah, this is a pillbox and ranger. But I see how this will end. Mm-hmm. Oh, Happy! How awesome crashes he got! My goodness, lucky one.
This can be pretty much it.
I just wanted to say, I call it GG. If this tank survives a little bit longer for the pillbox, or... No. Okay, but he'll just
crazy
push...
Pillbox production started.
Yeah. He just will push another... Wow, a dangerous rifle soldier.
Yeah, I see.
He should just fire up... Or... Come on, take the ore trucks and end it. It's already... It's like crazy.
He would even do it with this army he has.
Yeah, he could. If he takes out this rocket, though, it could be annoying hard. Okay, we will see. Let's wait. But just this crashes work. This, he's so lucky all the time. He's only winning by luck.
Every game.
Every game.
He's so lucky.
Yeah.
He should be called Lucky, not Happy.
Exactly! Never even thought about it. Let's just rename him. We will write the people of this game, producers, and they should just like code it that when you name yourself Happy, you'll be called Lucky.
Okay, there's the ranger for Cormoran
spying. Yeah,
and
seeing
the
MCB.
Boom, there it is.
Oh, no, such a... Okay, no. It's Germany. If it be Ukraine, such a... Oh, why didn't he block it? Boom!
Almost bye-bye Ranger.
He's pulling back his army now to the south. Oh my goodness, for sure. And then, no, I don't want to even say it.
But he's surely going crazy about pillboxes.
Yeah, I don't know why.
And just when we are playing, our bases look like Happy's base now, actually.
Mostly,
so,
yeah.
A little bit defense only prepared and boom, that's it.
Yeah. True that.
True that. Okay, now little army of Cormoran is sneaking into the expansion of Happy.
No, I see. just down.
And also up. There are four tanks coming. Actually, where not do the you best. See four they tanks? Will not. North.
Ah, there. Oh, cool. But they cannot do so much because they are just so shitty.
Only now on south there are just people chilling, standing on our raffinery and chilling.
This is shitty because on the north, the pillboxes totally wasted their potential with attacking tanks and. Yeah, at least something could have been
come
done.
Come on, do something!
Third pillbox now cleans up. Oh, scheiße.
Come on! All people are going into this pillbox. Mean. MCV will be gone.
Surely, yes.
Although.
No, not yet.
Escaping.
Yeah.
And all these ore trucks you see in the corner.
A pile of ore trucks.
Yeah,
just in case. Yeah, instead of crushing.
Happy's army also chilling. Pointless. Yeah, go. Although I know it's easy to comment. Of course.
Yeah, of course.
DD.
GG.
7 minutes, 8 seconds.
Well. Pretty fast.
Battle control terminated.
Okay, you opened?
I'm just opening. Okay.
Opening. Open. Four. Yep. I'm in.
Oh, the Rocket Duo is streaming too.
The Rocket Duo?
Yes, we are.
Ach, the Rocket Duo. Of course. Akpella. Also never saw him.
Oh, this Godi is following us. If only he could have opened the stream. Maybe wanna play.
I don't know. There's Happy again.
Maybe actually she should play with Happy.
No way.
Why?
No way. No way.
Scared?
No.
People, write your comments.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I will just be annoyed afterwards, so no. Oh, do we have an opponent here? Seems as if. Yeah.
So England versus Ukraine.
Woo, cool, let's go.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Boom.
Ba-da-ba-boom, ba-da-ba-boom. Oh, black.
I changed settings.
Very good, you did.
Okay, so on the south we've got Happy, and north we've got
Berlusconi.
Berlusconi.
Yeah. Yeah. No way to not do it.
Had to happen.
It did indeed. No, pretty much the same, I guess. Again, this mirroring.
Yeah, just wanted to say.
Awesome.
Crazy.
Yeah.
But okay, there's nothing different to do actually. At the
no, not really much. Not really much. Some rocket people here and some. Wow. Oh,
okay.
I would actually have built another one first.
Berlusconi is moving.
Yeah, yeah. I would have just maybe waited for a second one, but.
Destroying the wall and Happy knows what's going on here.
Yeah.
He's already pushing his people there.
Okay, that's 20 seconds. Yeah, okay. It's not 20 seconds, should be by now, so no, definitely he knows. These people could be better positioned, but still okay. Still a lot. Oh, will he do it, this rocket guy?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, yeah, he will
just
take some time.
Second one.
Yeah, it would be awesome. But what about money? No, a happy start to exactly 500, stop building. And Veriscon is actually up to 1800. He's only producing the, yeah, only producing the ore refinery. And this hole is enough. So shine bright like a diamond.
Yeah.
No, was Happy going to kill? No. Oh, for fuck's sake, please build a second one.
Oh, please stop it, because my ears already hurt.
What about money? Well, okay. Pushing in pretty much. Money is definitely
good.
You
guys stream any other games?
Actually, not so far.
Was yeah, some time ago.
Some time ago, yeah. And yeah, it's not exclusively for OpenRAW, but yeah, I thought of maybe streaming Anno when we will play it again, but I'm not sure.
No, we totally can.
Yeah.
Although you need to still tell me a lot of stuff about this game.
yeah, but it's a slow game and you can do it while playing. It's not that bad. You know already the most of it.
No.
I already forgot, yeah, I know.
Remember when we were playing this game?
Yeah.
A year ago?
I remember.
Yeah.
Remember? Production starts now, finally, or what? Now when he's down to 700. Meh.
But actually, if someone is interested, we can just stream it and
yeah,
play together with more people.
Maybe just make some advice on what to stream, I don't know. For sure not to, for sure make it an old game. Oh, that was so smart, Happy going in from the other side. Oh! Ooh, anyway, this could peep so bad.
Oh, seven. Why didn't he go?
Yeah, he doesn't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I was like, no.
I wish there was a function that made vehicles travel as fast as infantry.
Well.
Not possible. Although they can, but only on roads.
You just need to stop them or you control them. I know what he means, but yeah.
What's going on with you today and this true
dog? I don't know where it comes from. It's just in me and needs to go out.
Awesome.
Behind the blob. Yeah, this can happen. This moving here is just fucked because of the cell bullshit. You know, it's just so. Oh, what about this one rifle infantry? Every game he sets in some strange position on the ore field. If it would be a rocket soldier, it would be way more interesting to have him standing there. Because also one soldier can do a lot of damage over time. Ooh, is this APC or mine layer? APC.
APC.
Ooh. Don't stop.
Almost.
Don't stop, yeah. Oh my goodness, there are
yeah, so
four.
Happy is having the expansion, but actually very little ore is there only.
Yeah, now it's growing.
Yeah.
You see it's already grown. You see it on the minimap. But it's so crazy that Berlusconi is spread over the whole map almost. Really from the left to the right side. I've never seen this. If he builds MCV now, which he does, then yeah, he's controlling really the whole upper part.
But Happy has a huge army down there.
Yeah, truly. When he comes with his tanks and OMG this map. Only complaining.
I just hate the game. B- breathe, relax, stack up, get eyes on your enemy. We're very useful advices, actually.
Yeah.
I should actually play The Sims, maybe.
Yeah. We should stream The Sims.
Yeah, we can.
No.
With horses.
No.
Come on.
No.
Oh, come on.
I'm really curious what's now going to happen.
I'm actually not, because I'm thinking about horses in The Sims and unicorns, which are there also.
Mm-hmm. Pretty awesome, as it seems. Oh, this army. Okay, but they took a part of Happy's army.
Yeah, but only few. And Happy has already another army.
Yep.
Only this Tesla needs to be blocked with tanks and boom.
Yeah, probably.
But Happy is waiting.
Yeah, not really, that much
he's
money.
He's really waiting. So bad. So bad this Tesla for the ore truck. But
yeah.
Okay, he is also healing one.
Wait, there's the power gun. No, there it is again. Back. Oh, now it's got two. Which still is
so
shitty
bad.
for infantry. Oh, this tank though.
He's killing a lot of ore trucks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, pulling back.
Oh, another ore truck gun on the top right. He just used his hind to easily fly there and kill it. Of course, full one.
Artilleries. So boom.
Yeah, his artilleries are now.
Okay, and attacking from the right where the Tesla coil is out of power.
Yeah,
which is an advantage,
few rifles.
Of course.
Yeah, Gatekeeper just wrote like Tesla coil issues, free hind with ammo. Problem solved. Yeah, true. They really consume a lot of power. Also, Berlusconi is kind of producing, but also not attacking. A lot, at least.
Well, I would say this is basically it. But maybe it's too early.
No,
Although, this
artillery...
It's heavy.
This artillery...
He's lucky.
Yeah, it's lucky. He's happy for sure now. No, but... Yeah, this artillery rain is crazy. Is still producing people, yeah, but well, calling for GG, yeah. Kaboom! Yep. So let's make it one more, I'd say.
Okay. You wanna open?
No, you could, if you could, would be awesome. I'm still here.
I just thought that maybe you want to feel as a host of the game, but if not, then...
Of the game? No, yeah, it doesn't matter. Maybe you could play this game now. What about it?
Just my throat aches, also my fingers, I barely can't click.
Aha, need some protein? For your throat?
Ha! So funny.
Let's make a road stream The Sims. Well, no.
I will make you.
No.
Yes.
Couldn't think of something you could do to make me. So, no.
Really?
Yeah. To Kalmar. I think he's also playing Grove League. Isn't he? Or is he? Was he? No. I don't know. I've added all players, I still don't know.
I can imagine he does.
I have also this feeling. I saw this name a few times. Crazy. Crazy you do.
Anyway.
Yeah. Crazy you do so much work and then can't remember. Like, we were putting down some pictures at work and there was a paint guy and he painted and afterwards we should hang them and really we couldn't remember how they were hanging and we were working there 1,000 times every day for years now and we don't know how it looks. So crazy, really. Your really brain is just, you know, I don't know, it doesn't care about pictures on the wall. Ooh. And behind the veil, I love it. Oh, wait, our settings. Let me check settings. Okay, settings, second settings checked. Approved by Crow.
Have fun.
Yes.
Both are blue. Okay.
Both are blue? Or one is blue, one is violet for me.
Okay.
Purple.
Okay, they were looking more similar.
So, England versus Russia. Russia.
So, Mother Russia.
Who are you for, honey?
You are not funny at all.
No, come on.
And we will talk about it.
But we shall have a vote. We shall have a vote here. And of course we can talk about it after the stream. No problem.
Sure.
Yeah. What's going on with this engineer? Oh, okay. I just waited for the engineer to go up also, but yeah. And both sending three units. No, no, okay. No, two to three, but kind of sent three units to the other side.
Mm.
Super mirror today, crazy.
Yeah, very similar. And although he had three, he pushed only two.
Yeah.
Awesome grenadiers, I hear.
Mm-hmm. There's one grenadier there. He just threw this grenade at the sparrow. Oh, look how hidden they are in the north. Oh, right. Unseeable. Oh, this is awesome.
Only shadow.
Yeah, this is so awesome. Bye-bye, grenadier. Boom! Ah, just in time. What's happening on the other side? Nothing. There's no people production. Okay, good. War Factory first here. Same for Gatekeeper. Oh, this oil field. Oil derrick. How it looks.
Oh, these grenadiers are hidden there and actually nothing more is happening.
Which grenadiers?
Yeah, this on the north.
No?
Okay. Okay, they were rifles.
They were rifles just to take out the the engineer, I guess. It's pretty cool.
Okay, so Jay Kalmar got his original MCV and going to expand.
Yes. Except APC, okay, still not producing. Who bad? No, okay. Yeah, he's got not much money. And he's why is he long distance mining? Oh my goodness, no way. Oh, such things are so unnecessary.
Mm-hmm, really.
This is if you're the worst player in the world, you know, if you just know a little bit about it, you can avoid such things. Does he have an engineer? Probably no. Flamers? Come on. Please, one of them die. Oh no, okay, lucky. Oh, just wait there. Oh no. This would be cool. I'd love to see this. MCV coming and boom, two flamers standing there. Finally doing their job up there. Oh, this fucking camera.
Oh, this APC. Rock. Two flamers out of APC and boom, both on. South.
Well, I just need to check camera. Yeah, working again. Need to fix it. Yeah, I missed it. I missed it due to technical issues.
I see.
Still not really an army here available, or basically nothing. Gatekeeper already has a little blob. Yeah, second tank will be incoming also. Power and then I guess another ore refinery. Oh, they can block so hard. No. Block it. Nice. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad and this will so work. Nice. Well done. This was really well played.
And now Jake Kalmar is going there.
Yeah, but also totally, they will just trade in. Come on.
Yeah.
If he's lucky. No,
boom,
he's not.
No.
No, he just interrupted. This was 100% the deploy move already. Okay, he's going, but slow.
Eye for an eye, I would say.
I'd also say this will end it like this. Especially there is no army at all. So this only makes it worse to pull him into the base to reveal that he's got nothing. Oh, and this APC blocking.
Mm-hmm.
No, how bad. So close.
Just in front of the army.
He should have set him. I said it maybe. He had. Now he had the Tesla Coil ready. Wow. Here comes the Flamer bus.
Someone is using our strategy.
Kind of, yeah. Don't say our just strategy. I wonder why everybody thinks it's Flamers. This is good.
Oh, it's only about putting people to APC and attacking.
Yes, I know. There's two tanks saved. Then go to repair pad now. To the service depot, this would be awesome. For sure they go. Also pretty vetted a blob here. Oh,
yeah,
a low ranger.
Blob could make some damage.
Exactly. Ah, this ranger. Oh!
Oh!
Bada bing!
That moment you realize you forgot to keep.
Yeah, this is super shitty. I know something about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and really, this thanks to service depot, nice. Oh, what a pity. Whole army kind of wasted for nothing. Literally nothing, because it wasn't even owned. Oh, nice blob. In the south.
Yeah, it's just going up.
Mm-hmm. No money down. Again. Yeah, but look, there's one. Oh, come on. I don't get it. I really don't get it.
Ah, he was just. Oh, okay, no, he's got two. Okay, two conyards. I thought he just closed, although the radar dome was almost ready.
This would be bad. No, he didn't, but look at this. This all trucks of him are so. This is so bad.
Again, no, sorry. Look
no,
right.
No way.
There can be.
No again. Way.
Although there's a big army.
Yeah. He was just pushing in this APC to avoid it, I guess. Very good. no rockets at all.
Okay, they will see. Will they see or not?
Oh, they will see for sure. Yeah, he already knows. Ah.
Ah, yeah, right.
Oh, here, second attack on the other side. I will just follow up here. Okay, yeah. This is basically lost top right, not top left. Should also be. Like, now this road trucks could do something useful in the end, but they won't. So they were long distance mining most of the time.
Of now, he could have easily killed this MCV standing there. Oh, but okay, GG.
Oh, GG. GG.
Battle control terminated.
Yeah, no, no. No way there was anymore. Happens. So, some nice games definitely we had today.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, through that. Okay, cool. So, it comes to an end here. I think we had some great games and this is good. So, thanks for watching on a Saturday. It's very unlikely, but yeah, we'll see each other next week on Thursday. Till then, have a good one. Nice evening, nice week, and bye.
Bye.
Whoa, the camera's falling. Woo! Oh my goodness.